6 years. And you know me and my husband been married for like 7 years.
So y'all been married for 7 years?
7 long years.
And you were faithful for only 6 out of those 7 years?
Yes.
I don't know that.
It's, I don't know how to say it. I don't know. It's just a secret. It's just really gonna hurt him. It's gonna hurt all of us.
You know, when you keep secrets real, real deep into you, it's better just to let them out.
That is not one I'm gonna tell you.
What might you have to tell
him? I don't know how to say it. I just don't. He gonna kill me. He really gonna kill me.
Is it? Would you feel better if he told me?
You promise you got to let me tell him. You can't tell him.
Everything
I'm gonna
here
tell
is confidential between me and you.
Oh no. I'm scared. I'm just so scared. He's gonna kill me.
I don't think he would kill you.
Yes, he would.
If he loves you, he wouldn't do that.
I'm telling you, this is something not to play with. It's really something not to play with. My baby's not for him. Marcus is not for him. It's for Deuce, and it's just gonna be curtains.
Corman, I appreciate you coming out to me and telling me that, because I know it's a very deep secret, and it's hard to express your feelings. You find me, you need to figure out the best way you can come about telling me.
I know.
In a situation, maybe if someone's around, that things can't get violent between y'all.
Right.
Because I can only imagine how that would feel to him. And I know it's hurting you.
It is killing
me. I can see you. You're hurting.
It really
pain.
Is. When do you think it's the best time for the tell?
Whenever you feel